The country of Slovenia is known for its stunning landscapes, somewhere between the Alps and the Mediterranean Sea.
Over 60% of this nation is covered in green forests, and there's no shortage of fresh rivers, turquoise lakes, and snow-capped mountains.
I love Slovenia.
And among this pristine nature comes something else that Slovenia is world famous for. Beekeeping. The country contains about 200,000 beehive colonies, and about 1 in 20 Slovenians are beekeepers by profession.
Does it go on my head?
Yes.
What's your name and where are you from?
Miloš from Slovenia.
Caring for bees has been deeply rooted in Slovenian culture for centuries, and I wanted to find out more, so Amanda and I drove up north to a little town called Harashi to meet with Brane, one of the best in the business.
So how many years have you been a beekeeper?
Oh, 35 years professionally and about more than 20 years as a hobby.
What is the challenging part about being a beekeeper? What's the difficult part?
Well, the difficulty is not possible to say, okay, today I am a little lazy, maybe tomorrow. That's with bees not possible. When bees need you, you cannot be ill, you cannot go for a party.
How many times have you been stung by a bee?
Oh, many times.
How many bees are in this building right here?
There is 30 hives, in which hives is about 40,000.
40,000?
Yes, maybe 1 million and a half right here.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Do you know other names?
No.
Given all these bees, Slovenia produces the finest bee products on earth. Just walk around the charming streets of the capital Ljubljana and you'll see what I'm talking about.
Beekeeping might not sound that interesting to you, but it's a huge part of Slovenian identity and culture, and they are damn proud of it. Not to mention, this little country can use all the attention it can get because sadly it gets overlooked by its neighbors. But I'm here to tell you that this country is amazing and I can't wait to come back.
Three, two, one.
Okay, hold on.
Three, two, one.
It's too many people.
Okay.
You're too awkward.
Okay. Three, two, three. You're just gonna laugh now?
Go here.
Okay, three, two, one.
Ljubljana.
Go. Are you gonna say it or not?
I can't do this. This is not my
forte.
My forte.
I'm Drew Binsky, and if you like my travel videos, please click subscribe and join me as I plan to visit every country in the world.